Yeah.
Hey, Miss Sullivan from Hudson, Bradley, and Flint is here, and Granger wants to see you about Trundle Canning, and your suits are ready for a fitting. Can they come up at 5?
Yeah, tell them 5 o'clock is okay, but tell him not to send the blind son of a bitch with the pins.
Right, no pins.
And tell Granger if he wants to see me, he better make more sense than he did last time, or he can get on the unemployment line.
Shall I use those exact words, sir?
Send in Hudson, Bradley, and Flint. You know what kills me? I've done maybe 7-8 deals like this before. And you know who I negotiate with? Skinny little joggers with contact lenses, all stinking from the same aftershave.
I'm Kate Sullivan.
I know your name. You want a cigarette?
No, thank you. Don't let me stop you.
Why would you stop me? What are you, a fucking lawyer?
Depends on who I'm with.
Welcome to my life. So what's it gonna be? Sue? Settle? Defend?
I came to talk.
Boof! Well, that's trouble. Lawyers want to talk. Nothing but trouble. How about a donut?
No, thanks.
Why, you a health food freak?
No, just not hungry.
You have to be hungry to eat a donut?
You don't?
What, are you shitting me? All my life, I never heard of such a thing. Have to be hungry. Why, it don't taste better that way.
How would you know?
What do you want?
I need a month.
Get lost.
I just got involved. I need time to get everybody's act together.
My act is together.
If you give me some time, I think we can work something out.
Settle?
Work something out.
I only settle when I'm in trouble.
Or when it makes sense.
It only makes sense when I'm in trouble.
Well, if you prefer, we'll go to court. Get an injunction, have a fight, all kinds of allegations. Cost them, cost you, and for what?
I live in court. You gotta do better than that.
I won't love you anymore.
2 weeks.
Standstill agreement.
Both sides.
No more buying.
2 weeks.
Thank you.
Whoa, where you going? We haven't talked about what I want to talk about.
What's that?
You and me sweating between satin sheets.
Garfield, put your hand between your legs. Do it. Good. Now look directly down at that little guy. And you say you must behave yourself when you're in the presence of a lady. Garfield, if you don't say exactly that right now, I'm resigning from this case. You must behave yourself.
You must behave yourself.
When you're in the presence.
When you're in the presence of a lady.
See? Not so hard. See you in 2 weeks.